I'm an adult now!
Woo!
Nico, let's go!
Woo!
Ready!
Woo! Yeah! I'm going to college!
Woo!
Evening, fellas.
Nick! Buddy, let's go!
Hey, come on!
Guys, I can't.
Heads up.
I told you, I can't!
Oh, chug-a-lug,
pull me down!
It's
in my nose!
You whacking with condoms now?
Dude, you're supposed to use them, not collect them all. They're not hockey cards. Unless...
Shut up, man.
Dude, you are dapping ass tonight! Yeah!
Wait, no, not looking like that, you're not.
You'll be fine. Just remember what I told you, it's like a porn.
You got four positions, 3 minutes each. And then go for the face.
No, Tyler, not the face.
Yeah, the face, man. Monkey's been doing it for decades. Plus, chicks like it. It's an exfoliant.
See you guys around.
Wish me luck.
Good luck, Nick. Hey, keep the wrapper.
What?
You know, like, as a memento or souvenir or something. Put in a book or... What? I'll be over here.
Now, it's just a feeling. And it's hard to know why, but... I think you've got exactly what I'm looking for. And I could use you just as soon as possible.
Thanks, Mr. Swaghammer. I'll call you first thing in the morning.
Yeah, you do.
Trish!
Nick!
Hey!
Hey. There you are. This is...
Please hold. Go for the hammer. No way.
I've been looking for it.
Are you drunk? Nick, we had a deal.
Some guy just spilled beer on me. I'm serious. Trish, come on. It's the last day of high school. You don't want to leave this place a virgin any more than I do.
All right, Nick. You've earned it. We both have. Follow me.
Of my life.
Really?
Wow. I can't believe we waited so long to do this. I've got to make up for lost time. We're gonna have to do this a lot.
Okay.
Friends are a bunch of idiots.
Hey, buddy, something's wrong with this picture.
Yeah, Nick's having sex and we're not. Come on, Operation Boom Day!
On your left, son.
What's this for?
Ooh. This is a piercing chair.
Oh, God, you guys are doing piercings now?
Yeah, we're diversified. Look, they call it the jab. You want one on the house?
Drink up. Ying yang glow. Cool. Horny goat weed. After a rough night of sex, it's just the thing.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't be coy, Nick. Everybody knows. Our little boy finally lost his virginity.
Yeah.
It's such a shame it was with the spawn of Lucifer.
What?
Who? Oh, speak of the devil.
Hey, Nick.
Trish.
Jerry. Tony.
I was wondering where you went.
I had Taekwondo class this morning.
Oh. That's right.
Yeah, I get up before noon. Your folks should try it sometime.
Yeah.
Look. I had a really good time last night.
Oh, good, so did I. Hey, you look great today.
Thank you.
What's with the bags?
Actually, that's what I want to talk to you about. I won't live on this island forever, Nick. My major's in communications. This is good for me.
The whole summer. I mean, Trish, what about us? What about our plans?
Nick, thousands of girls applied for this thing. He said I'm his first choice.
You met this guy yesterday.
Hey, Trish, it's go time, kid. Your eager beaver awaits.
Back off, Swackhammer. We're having a moment.
Look, my resume could use experience. If you cared for me, you'd tell me to go.
Okay. You're gonna stay faithful, right?
I'll try.
You'll try?
Come on, Nick. It's not like we're engaged.
No, wait.
Yo, Trish, let's go!
Be smart. You don't want to end up like your parents.
Sending some email photos to Trish in case she gets homesick.
She's been gone for weeks, pal. Get over it. Come on, you see those waves out there? They're gorgeous. I've been surfing with a hard on all morning. Come on, you want in?
Tyler, in all the years you've known me, have I ever gone surfing?
Nick, look at you. You call this a life? It's about taking chances, man, kicking ass. Okay, look at Dime out there. He's a total thief, and he risks dying every time he goes out there, yet he keeps doing it. Do you know why?
Yeah, what is it? Carpe diem sees the day? Got it.
I don't think you do.
Excuse me? Can you give me a hand here? I'm having trouble with my straps.
Yeah, sure.
Come on in. You know, I'm not really good with knots, but I can tell. You've got really great hands.
Thanks.
Bet you're really good with them. Yeah. I bet you are.
You know, I'm seeing someone, so I'm a little emotionally unavailable.
Oh, well, that's okay. We'll just leave our emotions out of it.
No, really, I'm flattered. Thank you.
But... Oh, come on! I mean, they said you'd be tough, but I am half naked here.
They? Who's they?
Hi, honey.
Hey, bud. You know, we're just trying to, you know, cheer you up a little bit, get your mind off Trish.
Oh, and she gave us a terrific break.
Yeah, well.
You guys got me a hooker?
No. I'm a massage therapist. But for an extra 50, I can,
I have a girlfriend. And she's beautiful and smart, and she's going somewhere. And after these Much Music Awards are over, she's gonna come back here and...
The Much Music Video Awards?
Yeah.
Let me guess. Internship with Lenny Swackhammer?
You know him?
Oh, I know him all right. All 9 inches, in fact. I had your girlfriend's job last year. At Swackhammer, he made those awards one hell of a night. Whew!
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, I don't remember much, but I do recall me and Swacky in a Nickelback sandwich. The Swackhammer Intern Deluxe. Apparently it's a tradition. Want a demonstration?
No, actually, I gotta go.
Can I keep this?
Oh, yeah, sure, babe, sure. Oh, hey, you want a free nipple ring?
Yeah.
a beer truck just jackknifed on the highway.
River of Pale Ale on the number 4. Let's go check it out.
Sorry, guys. I gotta sit this one out. I got some packing to do. One-way ticket to Toronto. Flight leaves in the morning.
You're flying out to see Trish.
Why? The girl has a full-time job. She doesn't have time.
I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Looks real, doesn't it? Cost me $10. Hopefully it'll tide over till I can get her something better, but... What? You guys think she's gonna know it's fake?
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Dude, I'm just taking your advice. You see something you want, you go for it, right?
I meant get drunk, get laid, go skydiving, not throw your life away. Bag?
Congratulations.
Who wants brownies?
Sorry, no, thanks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and listen, son, we're sorry about that whole whore thing.
I thought she was a massage therapist.
Honey, we just want to make sure you're doing this because you love Trish, not because she finally popped your cherry.
Stop saying that. Guys, I love her, okay? I really do.
Fine, fine, fine. Have a brownie.
Oh, I get it.
Congrats on the wedding, let's drink.
Thought you didn't approve.
I don't, but I can't send my dog off to the slaughter without a proper farewell.
I appreciate it, guys, but I got an early flight.
Muffin.
Okay, 2 beers, max. Flight.
Relax, Barky. We'll get you to Toronto.
Oh, thank God. I thought I slept in.
Oh, you did.
What? How? I had like 2 beers. Mom.
Dude, your mom's pop brownies are killer. You're gonna have to totally hook me up with that recipe.
Please! Would you cut that out?
Okay, well, just take me to the airport. I'll fly standby.
Back off, man. We'll get you to T-Dot.
Dude, the airport's that way.
Yeah. I know that. We're taking the scenic route.
Road trip, baby! Tofino to Toronto!
Woo! Surprise!
No, pull over the van.
No can do. Schedule's pretty tight, Nick. The awards are less than 6 days.
Pull over the fucking van! Why didn't my parents stop you?
Well, they were still passed out when we left, man.
Nick, I don't know what you're so upset about. You owe us this.
I owe you?
Call it what you will. A rite of passage, a final send-off.
A traveling bachelor party.
Good one.
Thank you very much. Okay, Nick, I've never been to Banff before, okay? And I hear prairie girls taste like corn. What? You like corn?
As long as we get laid and you're in Toronto by Sunday. Come on, dude, say yes. Say yes!
Stop it! Stop! Fine! Fine! Just stop it!
Shit!
Yeah, woo! Oh, oh. Oh, oh, come on! Look at all that room!
Why don't you try showing some leg or something?
Don't even.
I'm not the one who got us into this mess.
Hey, you call it a mess, I call it our first legitimate gig.
Singing
telegrams is not a legitimate gig.
Yes, it is.
It's just... What?
If I wanted a bullshit job, I would have stayed on the rock.
Shut up. Okay, we gotta get somebody here.
I know.
Come on.
Oh, Winnie!
Oh, God.
Take your leg, leg, leg!
I'm showing.
Well, hello there.
Oh, John 11, we got lost on our way to the beach. Thank goodness you picked us up. How can we ever repay you, huh?
How about you work my stick while I drive?
Well, sure, if you promise to pop my clutch.
Oh, my dear.
No.
Why the hell not, dude? This is a motorhome. It isn't a Pinto. Share the wealth.
Dude, it's my car, and I make the rules. I don't care if there's
a road trip. There are no rules.
The last thing we need are a couple of hapless trannies slowing us down. Look, guys, come on. They're girls. They're needy. We're gonna have to stop every 10 miles so they can piddle or change their pads.
Well, I for one could always find time for the sanctity of female hygiene.
I back that up, brother.
Hey, girls. Need a lift?
Hi, my name's Dime.
This old neck here is thinking law school at UT, so he's taking the campus tour, and me and Dime were the entourage, the comic relief, if you will. So what's the deal with you two? Spell it.
Oh, you know, just a couple of hapless trannies trying to find our way home.
I hear you, sister.
Hey, food stand, 2 clicks. Can we stop?
Well, yeah, I can always use a piddle.
Fancy that. I gotta change my pad.
Ooh, what a gentleman.
Hey, dude, what's up with all this law bullshit?
It's your plan, isn't it? U of T?
Yeah, eventually, but...
And besides, it's a whole lot better than that stupid marriage idea. And do us a favor, keep that to yourself. You know, you wouldn't want to scare off the talent. Huh? That one looks naughty. She's buying a popsicle. You know what that means.
Both gonna kill you if that's what you were wondering.
I was, as a matter of fact.
Look, I think we got off on the wrong foot. Sasha, Newfoundland struggling musician.
Excuse me?
That's my name, where I'm from, what I do. Thought I'd save you the time.
That's awfully kind of you.
Well, you strike me as the kind of guy who doesn't have time for such trivialities.
Why'd you come over here in the first place?
Look, I just
want... I don't mean to be rude, but I have a girlfriend, so...
See? I knew it. Look at that shit.
Papa loves Mambo, Mama loves Mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shouting ole with it, wow. Papa loves Mambo,
Papa loves Mambo,
Mama loves Mambo,
Mama loves Mambo.
Papa does great with it, swings like a gate with it, loses weight with it, now he goes to, she goes fro. He goes fast, she goes slow. He goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for Mama, but Mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves Mambo, Mama loves Mambo. Having a fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow. Papa loves Mambo,
Mama loves Mambo,
Mama loves Mambo. Don't play the rumba, don't play the samba, 'cause Papa loves Mambo tonight.
Can I offer you some carrot cake, Emil?
Sugar's for the weak.
Right on. So, Jerry tells me you were in the Special Forces.
Not since the court-martial.
You were court-martialed. I was told that you had retired.
Yeah, but it was nothing, really.
I'm the general's poodle. He bit me. So I killed the bitch. and ate it.
Oh, okay.
They wanted to lock me away. But your husband, he was my character witness. He was very good to me.
Yeah, so that's why, you know, now Emil wants to repay the favor. So we're gonna be his first clients in his new PI firm.
Right, okay.
This woman, the one Nick wants to marry, she's no good?
She's a conniving bitch. And Nick doesn't see it. He's confused. He's young. And he's horny.
Which is why we think it's just better if he not make it to Toronto, you know, in the first place. So maybe he loses his money or his RV breaks down, something like
we,
that.
We've tried everything we can from here, Emil. And now we're counting on you.
I'll find your boy. I'll skin him and I'll stuff him for free. That was humor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're pitched awfully close to the Winnie, don't you think? I mean...
So let's talk sleeping arrangements. Because I think gender separation's a little old-fashioned.
Yeah, sounds outdated to me.
So are your tactics.
Sorry, boys.
So many beers we got.
I don't know why.
Those girls are gonna need a lot of booze.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm pitching a tent in my pants right now.
Shut up.
Dude, it's turning black.
Just like it black. Haven't I taught you anything?
Dude, they're not gonna eat that. Pull it out.
Hey, Tyler pulls out when he is good and ready. Just respect that. You always come back for seconds.
Dude, it's on fire. Just take it out.
Dude, let go.
Take it
let
out.
Let go.
Dude. Take it out.
Oh, that was smart. Marshmallow was a fucking masterpiece, you jackass.
Why don't you let Dime cook this one?
Because the fire is too big, too dangerous for Dime. You guys just sit back, relax, all right? We'll be tapping that ass in no time.
Oh, my God! God, it's fire! It's you! My God, it's burning!
Dude, I cannot believe you guys.
Whiskey?
I'm driving.
Whiskey?
I'm rolling.
Ladies? Jesus Christ, I'm sorry, okay? How many times do you want me to say it? Here, I'll tell you what. You can spank me. Go on, I deserve it. Spank me. Fine. Whatever. I gotta go inside, get some fresh air.
Ticket, Tyler. We can barely afford gas to Ontario. Sasha, hide the weed underneath there.
Well, hold on a second.
Cops don't look there.
Well, it's better than the fucking dashboard.
No, wait!
Oh. Holy shit.
shit!
What the hell? Dime!
It's just a few supplies, you know, in case something happens.
Like what?
A nuclear winter?
Good morning, fun boys and girls. I want you to step out of the mobile home and keep your hands where I can see them, please. Article C-17. Surfing on the roof of a moving vehicle. $200 fine. Vandalism. Article B-35. $300 fine.
But this is my van.
Resisting arrest. $500 fine and 6 months in jail. Do you mind if I search your vehicle?
You can say no, Nick, because actually he needs a warrant.
Warrant? Don't push it, Carbo. I'll ask again. May I search your vehicle?
Fine, just let go of his arm. Jesus.
This sucks.
Open alcohol in a vehicle! $350 fine!
And if he finds my stash, we're screwed.
Relax, he's not gonna find it. Oh!
Shit.
Man, that's a lot of weed.
So what's the fine for that?
2 pounds of illegal narcotics?
Yeah.
That's not a fine, hamster. That's a bribe.
Okay, fine. How much?
How much you got?
You're robbing us?
It's called extortion, sweet cheeks. Now, you want to go to prison or not?
Come on, guys. Fork it up.
Oh. No!
You want to go through that again?
No, please.
It's your own damn fault.
No, please. You don't have to dump it all. Just have a little bit of compassion, please, Nick. No, come on. He's a bad
man.
It'll all be over soon.
Guys?
Shit, dude, I want a little privacy.
I'm sorry. I thought you were something else.
Oh, shit! Run! Get out of my way!
Right, Furtado's in, so is Avril. I'm still waiting to hear from Shania, so keep a dressing room open. Hopefully one close to my office.
Here's your double shot latte, extra foam.
Oh, thanks, sweet.
Sir, with all due respect, I hardly think that behavior is appropriate, especially in a work environment.
You know? You're absolutely right. Trish, please accept my humblest of apologies. It'll never happen again. Judy, would you excuse us for a moment?
Sure. I thought she would never leave.
She'll be playing me at her desk by the end of the day.
In the meantime, how about a little ass with that coffee? Mm.
You are so talented.
Oh, yeah.
Nick. Nick. Hey, Nick, wake up, buddy. Tyler's a hero. He saved you from a bear.
Shut up, Dime. Here, got some painkillers.
Give me 3.
Easy there, junkie. And this is a guy who calls caffeine a narcotic.
No. Oh.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'll be fine. I just need to walk it off.
Thanks, dude.
Well, hey, Tyler. Where'd you get these?
Your bag?
In the small pouch in my bag?
Yeah. Dime, what did Nick just take?
3 hits of concentrated fungal toxin.
Mushrooms.
Sort of, but way stronger. Like half a tab normally, and you are fucking zooming.
So what's gonna happen to him?
Well, he's not gonna have a headache.
Woo! How could you do this to him?
I didn't do anything. This is Tyler's fault.
Okay, just relax, okay? We'll just get him into the van.
Oh, this is beautiful, man. I'm gonna build a home right here.
That's great. Let's get you back into the van.
Don't touch me! No, I'm not leaving, man. I told you I'm building a house.
Nick?
Right here.
Nick?
Trish. This is life. I smell it. It smells like life.
Who's Trish?
Mushy stocking. It's...
Oh, you hear them too. Oh, Tyler. Oh, oh God.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Yellow cows are coming.
I say we knock.
I say we call it a night and camp out here.
Oh, he's alive! Yay!
Yay! Oh, he's alive!
You made it!
So how is our little tugboat this morning?
Tugboat. But what are you talking about?
Let's just say you're typically private time with Kleenex and a little lube.
Yeah, it kind of became a public event. Wankapalooza, you know, we could have sold tickets to it.
Oh, you're joking me.
Dude, you were like a chip.
Okay.
And you were begging us to join you. You know, some things are just like a little secret.
Okay, everyone. I'll be in the lake.
Yeah, so will I.
That is a good idea. I'm going to grab my towel.
No. You're not going anywhere. Sasha, we're dipping in shifts. Sorry, boys.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the perbs for ya.
What a perb!
Bye, boys.
Come on, Don. Let's go inside and root through their panties.
Hey.
Nick? You're sweeping the forest. You sure you're still not tripping out? A little zoom zoom?
You guys are messing with me, right?
I gotta tell you, that little tribal thing you were doing last night, it was pretty impressive. Help me with this?
Whoa, tribal thing? Whoa, what do you mean?
Oh man, Nick's gonna kill us. Not when he sees these pictures. Oh, we're going to hell. Okay, let's face this, Mel. You're not gonna get in Jill's pants. This is the next best thing.
All right, look around. Trees, lake, tits and ass. This is a Kodak moment.
What? What?
Nothing.
I'm gonna go check on the kids. Guys?
Oh, God, I hope Jill's wearing her swimsuit.
What the hell?
Nick?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Sasha, it's that cop. He's putting sugar in our gas tank.
Okay. Ankle sucks here.
Anything?
Looky here.
Okay. Grab onto this branch, Rico.
You grab onto the branch.
I eat dime, I exercise. This branch is not gonna hold me. All right? All you do is smoke weed and masturbate to grab onto the branch.
All you do
smoke weed and masturbate time. I wear a cowboy hat. I'm a big dick.
It's locked.
Get out of the way.
Jesus, Sash, you can't do that.
Easy, law boy. I'm a musician. I'll do what I want, okay? I knew it. It's a fake.
Son of a bitch. What's he want with us?
I don't know.
All right. Okay, now reach out. Okay, just hold it steady. Oh, shit. What do I do?
Answer it.
Hello?
Oh, my God! Don, are you okay?
Oh.
Don, talk to me. Don. Was that worth it?
Definitely.
$20? Your mom will do it for 15, asshole.
You came to play, boy.
Well, we're looking at $7 and change.
Yeah, that's not gonna buy us very much.
Give me the cash. Town's gonna make it all better.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Definitely.
What are you thinking?
You know, I love carnivals. When I was a kid, I'd beg my brothers to take me. See those balloons? They would tie as many as they could to the back of my pants to see if I'd have liftoff.
Did it work?
They eventually found me in a tree.
At least you had carnivals. Tofino, a big crazy night, would be playing bingo at the rec center.
I like bingo.
Yeah, I know, so do I. You know, being in a small town, it's cool, but you just eventually...
You want more?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, how much for those balloons?
Nick, don't even think about it!
Fuck me! I'm getting better.
Your mama didn't raise no quitter. I respect that.
Save it, Carney. I'm out of cash.
Hey, ding. If it's money that troubles you, I got a way you can pocket some coin real quick.
I'm listening.
Come on, lover. Is that the best you can do with those balls?
Come on, $5. Come on,
here.
Knock that maiden into
come
the pool.
Come on, anybody else here?
You got it.
Oh, come on, you're running out of balls. What's tired here. I don't have all day. Oh! That was
good. What does this pay again?
$2 a minute.
Act like a bunny. You're shitting me. What exactly do you need me to do?
You'll figure it out. And you might want to put these on.
Okay.
Hop to it.
looking good.
Hello. What's up, Doc?
The pussy's down. Go for the face.
Forget the face. Go for the balls.
Honey, any time now. Can somebody...
Oh! Right, gentlemen, show's over. Go home to your wives or the internet or wherever you get your weird, sick, perverted kicks from. Oh, you were great.
Thank you.
What are you guys doing?
Yeah, at this rate, about $75 an hour.
Excellent.
All right.
Guys, where's Tyler?
Where are you going? Get back here! How does this feel?
What's that noise? You guys hear that?
Hey guys, what's this for?
It's a detour.
Buckle up, suckers.
Oh yeah, this way seems much better. Shit falling down.
If the RV's a rocking, don't come and knock it.
This piece of shit's falling apart.
You should have bought Japanese.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
We should, go talk to somebody or something?
We're stuck filling out reports for a week. Let's split.
Are we going to Toronto or not?
Gotta go.
Yeah, let's get out of here, guys. Come on.
Come on, Sash. Coming. Hurry up. Come on.
It's not bad.
Tastes like prairie girls.
You know what prairie girls taste like.
Oh, yeah. You need a little salt.
A little butter?
Mm. I'm sure the farmer's got something. Think he'd mind?
Thou shalt not steal.
Wait. Listen, we're sorry. We're just a couple kids on our way to Toronto.
You with the Callahan boys? Spitting gypsy moths, killing the crops.
No, sir. No gypsy moths here, sir. No, listen, we're just passing through. Our Winnebago got hit by a train. We have no stuff.
That was you? Oh, caught wind of that on the old transistor. It's a miracle you kids are alive. Shucks. This here's a test. The Lord brought you here. Now, I am your shepherd.
So how about a home-cooked meal and a warm place to sleep?
Sounds great.
You'll be bunking in with the cows tonight. Hope you're not lactose intolerant. All I ask is that no one taint the purity of my virgin daughter.
I get it. It's like the old farmer's joke, you know, you can sleep in my barn. Don't you dare touch my gorgeous, cock-hungry teenage girl.
It's no joke, son.
In fact, in my house, it's the 11th commandment. Thou shalt not lie with thy farmer's offspring, unless thou wish the wrath of that farmer's boomstick. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Who's hungry?
Onward, Christian soul. Marching is
Oh, train accident, you poor souls. Oh, praise the Lord, you're all okay.
Everything looks wonderful, Mrs.
My name's Libby, and this is Joseph.
Hello.
Oh, and Josephine will be down in a moment. Josephine!
Hey, dude, how hot do you think this girl is?
Dude, you're kidding me. These people are hideous. She probably has no teeth.
Ah, Josephine. You finally decided to join us.
Hi.
God help us.
Ah, oh, hi, sweetie. You're just in time. Oh, have you met the boys?
Hi.
Hi.
So, young man, you mentioned you had a joke back there in the cornfield, huh?
Yeah, it's a doozy.
Will you please excuse me? I'm not feeling very well.
Dear, she does this every time we have guests. Poor girl's just so darn shy.
So, you there. You make us laugh.
The farmer's daughter gag. Sure, what the hell?
Tyler, I don't think that's a good idea.
So there's these three guys that bag the farmer's daughter. Of course, the old man finds out and goes grab a shotgun, much like yours.
You know, Tyler, maybe you shouldn't.
So he explains their punishment to them, that they have to go into the orchard and find their favorite fruit. And anyhow, the guys think they get off easy, so they go and they get their fruit of choice. The first guy comes back with cherry.
Okay. Yeah.
You hear that, Joseph? This darling young man has volunteered to say grace.
Go ahead, son.
Dear Lord, thank you for giving us such a succulent meal. Bless us, and please forgive us for anything that we've done or are doing right now. Don't stop loving us. Don't stop, baby. Please don't stop all. And let us just swallow our sins and bones. Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. Praise Jesus!
Praise Jesus.
Praise Jesus. Oh. Feels good, don't it? And a good prayer leaves you drained. Okay, let's eat. Pass the meat.
So then, whereabouts you kids grow up?
Oh, my God.
Joe? Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh, God. Joseph, something strange is going on.
Oh.
Wait a second. I know what's happening here.
Oh.
Libby, call the exorcist. These kids are possessed. And give him a gun.
Sir, I assure you.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
No, that's it. Everybody out. 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 And take Lucifer with you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
Oh, I'll get that, Bip.
Thanks, honey.
Hello?
Jerry? Yeah, it's Emil.
Oh, hey, Emil. It's Emil, Bip.
Right on.
How you doing, man? So what's going on? Is Nick going to make it to Toronto?
No. No, he's not.
All right on, buddy. That is such great news. Thank you, Emil. I knew we could count on you, man. I told you he was the best man.
So cool.
One drink each, guys. We can't afford to booze it.
Nick, after all of this, we can't afford not to booze it.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right.
Beat it. Get out of here.
Now remember, folks, the drunker you get, the better they sound. $300 is still up for grabs, so keep drinking that liquid courage, because we need another sucker on stage.
Ooh, I see a table.
Cougar alert, avert your eyes.
Lose this opportunity? Fuck that.
So, what's the plan, ladies? You guys gonna sing a duet?
No. Sasha's going up by herself.
Yeah. You have another, you freaking...
Oh, Sasha, I want to sleep in a bed tonight, and I want a proper shower. But you're the only one with the talent. Now, go up there and make us some money. Come on.
Yeah. Go for it. Hey, I'll even buy you a shot.
A shot?
Kung Fu.
Really? Black belt? Naturally. Impressive. But the question is, Junior, do you have your brown belt? Ah, the brown belt. Ashamed as I am to admit it, I don't. In fact, my friend and I were hoping to earn such a belt here tonight.
Oh, well, perhaps that can be arranged. You just have to sit really tight, gentlemen, because we have to pee. Tight.
Dude, what the hell was that about? What are you talking about? What's with the whole brown belt stuff?
Diamond, let me explain something to you. The human female has up to 3 openings that can be used for sexual pleasure. To date, we are familiar with 2. That's where the cougars come in.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Well, I need a beer.
Oh, Jesus.
All right, folks. Who's tanking next?
Oh, right here, guys. She wants to.
Woo! Some encouragement.
Come on, make me proud, honey. Make me proud. You first, Porky.
Shut up! Shut up!
Okay, this is for all the assholes out there.
Prisoner of your love, entangled in your web, heart whispers in.
I don't want any of that.
I'm captured by your spell. By your show of emotion, should I be fractured by your lack of devotion? Should I?
Woo!
Should I? You better be good to me. That's how it's gotta be. Cause I don't have no use for what your lips say, call the truth. Then you better be good to me. We don't need to fight when we stand face to face. You present your case, and I know you keep telling me that you love me.
Not bad for a newbie, huh?
But did you think I just accept you in blind faith? Oh, show, baby. Anything to place you on, you better be good to me. That's how it's gotta be. Cause I don't have the time for your overloaded lines. You better be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me.
I think we just found our winner.
Yeah!
Yeah! No, wait,
not so fast, boys.
This one's for you.
Hey, you're supposed to be dead.
Hey, you creep, you stay away
but
from us.
Get...
Oh!
Sorry, pal. This boy belongs to us.
You?
Let's go.
Oh. Come on, Slick. Let's get comfortable.
Okay. But I'm no cheap whore. You're buying me breakfast.
I don't think so.
Jill? Jill, open up. It's me and you.
I have been dreaming about this my entire life.
Well, I bet you have.
Ooh, ouch.
Yeah, come on, get them off. Hola. Here we go.
What are those for?
Just wait and see, little man.
Hmm? I really wanted to.
Yeah, well, so did I, but you know what? We can wait for another time.
You're so sweet. Kiss me.
Are you sure? Because it looked like you were kind of about to release.
Just kiss me.
I can't. Oh, God. Oh, okay,
You were great tonight. That girl on stage. Who is she?
Did you like her?
You take the bed. I'm gonna...
We pay good money for this bed, and I demand that we enjoy it.
Are you suggesting we share?
As long as you don't get any ideas.
I don't get ideas.
Work. How am I supposed to earn my brown belt this way?
Oh, you will, big boy. Don't you worry.
Whatever you're doing back there, just be careful because I bruise easy.
What do you think, Claire? Should we use the baby carrot or the Excalibur?
Baby carrot.
Gosh, honey. Looks like we left carrot at home.
Too bad. So very, very sad.
Blow me up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dear Lord. That was... Sounds like we're not the only ones having a good time.
This is great.
Cougars? Hello? Help! 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 Somebody! Help!
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Your place is way bigger than ours.
Can somebody just give me a hand, please?
Does your new friend have a name?
You got heckies.
No, it's just a rash.
Dude, you nailed Sasha.
You nailed my Sasha?
You nail anybody.
Hey,
what, Nick? Some details, buddy?
I knew you guys were gonna hook up.
Come on.
Give us the juice, my friend. Give us the juice. Nick, come on.
Guys? Okay, come in and untie me. Come in and tie me, please, somebody! Guys!
Come on!
Hurry!
I'm coming!
Hurry,
shut
hurry.
Up! I'm a little sore!
Tyler,
don't you say
up.
A fucking word!
Yeah, Tyler, come on, shake your ass!
Fuck you guys!
Oh!
Hey! You kids can't be in here.
Relax, old man. We come bearing gifts.
You think it can shut me up with a lousy Mickey of booze?
What?
What? It's my personal stash.
Dude.
Make yourself at home.
Hey, this train goes through Toronto, right? Toronto, yes?
Of course it does.
Thank you.
Mind if I have a little hit?
Beat it!
I'll pass.
Oh, come on, Nick. I know you're not turning this down, right?
Sasha, I made a mistake.
You had sex with me by mistake? What, did you slip and fall and accidentally?
We were drunk. We had a one-night stand. It was good, but that's it.
It wasn't that good, so don't flatter yourself.
Look, I'm not going to law school. I have a girlfriend.
Trish. I know.
And I'm gonna go to Toronto and see her and propose. And ask her to marry me.
It's fake.
I know. It's temporary.
Kinda like me.
To spare, guys. But 5 days ago, Toronto was a faraway dream, guys.
Hey, Nick.
What? No. No. No, you told me we were stopping in Toronto.
You said through Toronto. You didn't say anything about stopping.
I can't believe I gave him the rest of my weed.
Montreal. Well, I guess we better make the best of it.
Decided to either we in heaven or what?
Relax, dude. Propose tomorrow. Propose in the fall. Right? Who cares? Especially now that Sasha's in the picture.
Just drop it, Tony.
Get through?
Yeah. And? As soon as Dad found out I was in a strip club, he offered me a plane ticket home.
You're not going home, are you, Sasha? What about Toronto? What about your music?
This is just not my scene, Jill. I mean...
Please, Sasha, you can't just leave me. I need you. Forget about Nick. Just do it for me. Stay. Don't leave, please.
Okay. I'll stay. She's a
super freak. She's a very special girl.
Well, I'm still hungry. Who wants Surge?
Oh, I'm in.
Hey, Dave. Can I interest you boys in a little dance?
Nope.
Well, how about the massage then?
We're fine.
Well, at least buy a drink.
Can't afford it.
Look, this isn't a deli, you know. You can't just come here and eat.
Look, lady. Unless those are breasts of chicken that you're packing, we're not buying.
Side says all you can eat for $2, we paid it, asshole.
And she said I could touch her. I have permission, damn it. You know what? The pamplemousse.
Hey, these guys are swollen members.
Not Swollen's in Toronto performing at the awards.
Yeah, our set's not for like 3 hours, though. We thought we were just gonna get a quick lap dance before we hit the road.
I fucked it up, though.
This is my fucking
fault. You guys are going to T.O.?
Yo, our flight leaves in like an hour. Why, you guys need a lift?
Nick, swollen members have video games on the airplane.
For Val, you're such a riot.
Ladies and gentlemen, MMVAs.
Welcome to the Much Music Video Awards, featuring live Avril Lavigne.
Hey, these are live. Aren't we missing
you? Oh, man, relax. It's just a pregame. We'll be right on time.
Fifi Dobson, Pilot, and Swollen Member.
That's kind of frustrating, isn't it?
What is?
We haven't been alone since the prairies.
Yeah, that sucks.
And here we are on a private jet, a few miles high.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Miles high.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh.
All right, so as usual, the party continues here at the Big Weekend Show. Look at this. The best part about this red carpet is all the stars who show up. And here's a famous one, record producer Mr. Lenny Swaghammer. How are you, sir?
Oh, shit, it's Swaghammer, man.
You know that guy?
Everybody knows the Swag.
Good, you too. It's all right, you've got three nominations for this year's award show. How do you think you're gonna fare?
It's hammer time, baby. It's hammer time.
Hammer time. Who's your friend here?
Trish?
Who's Trish?
It's my girlfriend.
Are you sure?
You certainly are. What's your name?
I'm not even here. Come on. It's okay.
Hey, I love you guys.
Yeah, you guys too.
Swollen members.
Yeah.
That's a sweat.
Mocha, Avril just got on. You guys are next.
Whatever, George. I'm looking for green.
Woo! I'm wrong!
Cause you weren't there when I was scared. I was so low. Yeah, you need to listen. I'm starting to trip. I'm losing my grip.
Yo.
Woohoo! Gob! Gob is here, and they're drinking.
Alright.
Who the fuck is this guy?
It's our little bitch. He performs tricks and simple errands. You wanna borrow him?
Sure.
Beat it.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Trish Robinson. She's an intern here. She's got long blonde hair.
Oh, rocket of an ass, right? Yeah, she's totally around. You know what? Try the other side.
Thanks. Hey, can I buy you a free drink?
Honey, don't you think we have some unfinished business to attend to?
What, here?
Mm-hmm.
Where? Trish!
Nick?
Hey! Hey.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Good to see you.
Oh, you're such a sweetheart.
We need to talk.
So good to see you. Let's go somewhere a little bit more private.
You guys are gone!
Hey guys.
What's going on? That was awesome.
Show.
Who's the cowboy?
He's no cowboy. He's a banana eating deep throat and bitch.
Okay.
You want him?
No, I want a beer.
Give her a beer.
That's not beer?
That's not a beer.
It's water. To the green, bro.
You guys are great. That was funny, bro. Let's go. Okay. Outside of meet you.
Excuse me.
Do you work for me?
No.
Well, you should, because you would make an outstanding assistant. What do you say we go somewhere? Swing the hammer for a while.
Hammer, you're on in 5.
Yeah, thanks. Swing the hammer later, yeah?
Sash, Avril Lavigne just got me wet in the pants.
That's great. Tyler, look, I'm leaving.
What?
Yeah. Look, tell Jill I'm sorry I'm taking my plane ticket and just tell her I just want to go home, okay?
All right, I'm sorry about Nick. You know, guys can be jerks. But Avril Lavigne's on!
Hey, what's going on? You guys ready? Are you ready? Look at the swollen numbers!
My motorcycle wings are flooded and star-studded. You motherfuckers not gonna be able to cut it. Listen, bitch, I'm a tough act to follow. Suck my dick and here's a nutsack to swallow. Wanna get personal, close and intimate? Listen, kid, I'm a whole different instrument. Mental, I'm not sentimental, I'm intricate. It's impossible not to get into it. My intent to vent is not innocent. I'm guilty of being real filthy with these menacing ways. It's time to finish your phase. I'm proof to raw adrenaline and energy pain. You're done.
Can't do this.
What is it?
I wasn't faithful.
You had a fling?
She wasn't a fling.
Well, who was she? Do I know her?
No, I met her on the way here. She was hitchhiking.
You're dumping me for a hitchhiker.
I'm sorry.
Never miss with the black belt, asshole.
Christian died.
What?
She's no good for you.
Oh, shit!
What do you mean?
We broke up, you psycho, and want Sasha.
Oh.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Emil. Your parents hired me.
My parents?
Yeah. Kind of weird, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. In honor of Gov's kick-ass new album, famed record producer, Mr. Lenny Flycammer's here.
Yeah.
An honorary MMBA. Thank you, George. You know, the truth is...
Oh, okay. I'm coming.
I'm recording artists while these kids were still learning their G-O-B's. But I digress.
To present it.
Oh my God!
So wrong and so funny.
going?
Does it matter?
Not really. Go, 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 go.
Good luck.
Some tartar sauce.
Damn, compact, fuel efficient.
Look, buddy, if you call me a wench one more time, I swear to God,
Sasha,
I'm...
I need to speak with you right now, please. Excuse me, right now, please, Sasha.
Hey there, you fellas lost or what?
Oh, they got surfing here?
Yeah, you guys ride, do you?
Are you kidding me? We're from Tofino, man.
Yeah. That means, yes.
Hey, are you guys Sasha's brothers?
Could be. Who's asking?
I'm Nick. I'm from...
I think this is the place.
Where's Sasha?
Over across the bay, flogging fish and chips.
I gotta see her.
I'm afraid not, boy. Any chance in hell of seeing she?
Guys, we drove all the way here just so I could apologize. Now, if I have to take some beats just to tell her I'm sorry, then... You know what? Just get it over with.
No, 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 run for it, kid! No, no, run for it! No.
Holy right. Yeah. You guys got some old guts, I'll give you that much.
Especially that one.
Oh my god! It's fucking cold!
He's not much of a paddler, is he, boys?
Hey, easy on the boy. It's his first time.
Hope he climbs better than he swims.
Here's your bowl of jizz.
You're good.
Oh, shit!
Nick?
Sasha!
What happened to you?
I met your brothers.
Why are you here? Trish turned you down?
No, I never proposed.
She came here to collect second prize. Doesn't work that way, Nick. Try not to fall on your way down.
Oh, come on, Sasha, just scaled a cliff.
Hey, wench, think you can pull yourself away from your man whore long enough to get me a beer?
Listen, you creepy little man!
Sasha!
What?
Take it outside now!
Come with
me. Oh, wow. It's beautiful.
Yeah, you know, trees, rocks, ocean, iceberg.
Look, Sasha, I came here because I...
To sleep with me by mistake again?
Oh, no, for real this time. I mean, I couldn't turn you down in that getup.
Am I still the biggest mistake you ever made? God, your friends are a bunch of idiots.
Yeah. Yep.
That's a whale, dude.
Dude, my balls are curling into my abdomen. I'm turning back.
Oh, you can't. They're gonna think we're pussies.
from Tofino, man. Tofino!
Tyler, that is an iceberg. It's a fucking iceberg.
No shit, man. It's us! Let's piss on it!
Yeah! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
I was producing platinum winning a chord, whatever I'm saying, I can't fucking remember the words.
Relax, probably just a ticket.
Juan, kiss him.
Job says, thou shalt not insert anything into his rectum under any circumstance. Jesus is calling.
Your name.
Holy shit.
Myself.
Baby!
corn. Unless you know how to use it.